Hi, this is Ryan with Alpha Environmental. We're at property address 308 South Dakota Street in Portland. Here for a sewer inspection. Point of access is a 4-inch cast iron cleanout located in the basement. We're in the horizontal position. We're going to zero out the foot meter and then continue with the inspection. Here at 72 feet, the line appears to transition into terracotta clay. And here at approximately 128 feet, it appears we have reached the city sewer main. We're going to turn the water off, let it drain, and then begin with the backwards inspection from here. Okay, so we let the water drain off. We're going to go ahead and start pulling back. So you're at 110 feet, there appears to be an offset joint. Okay, so here at 99 feet, this is located right at the face of the curb. So any sewer line defects beyond this point would appear to be the City of Portland responsibility, and anything moving back from this point would appear to be the homeowner responsibility. Here at 98 feet, there appears to be an offset joint. You'll notice there's toilet paper getting caught on the joint. And here at 90 feet, there appears to be an offset joint. Here at 88 feet, there appears to be some root intrusion. Six feet, more roots. More roots are at 83 feet. And then again here, more roots are at 78 feet. More roots. And then again here, 73 feet, more roots. Okay, that concludes this inspection. Thank you for choosing Alpha Environmental, and have a good day.